By this time, the news from England and Europe was overwhelming that they were a hit group, and they had to take them more seriously than they'd done before. And also, the Swan and VJ labels were making inroads. They were selling by this time. Mm-hmm. So Capitol were forced to release I Want to Hold Your Hand. It wasn't designed specifically for the American market, but like the ones before it, it was a great record.
Stay.